Look, there's another, that's a part of it down there.
Yeah, I was looking at that one more road.
I think it's like a guest house or something.
This is like the ultimate climb.
Yeah. Oh, God. Look at it.
Here's the thing, I need to piss.
Okay. And hearing something. I'm coming. Look, there used to be a bridge right there.
Where do you want to check out down there before we go in?
Yeah, let's do that. There's one of those on the other side. There used to be a bridge there to connect it.
I didn't know they had that one.
There's the third spiral staircase is in here.
In here?
Uh-huh.
The drive goes all the way down. Is there anything more?
Not that I saw.
This looks like storage.
Yeah, I'm not sure. There was like a couple different opinions about it.
With this here, for lighting,
yeah.
I don't think this was a house.
I think when I was watching Exploring with Josh, when they were here, and he thought it was like,
it could have been, I mean,
like a greenhouse or something, I don't know.
Going down.
Oh yeah.
There's probably a few access doors outside, but that's it to get down. Right?
Yeah. I'm just excited.
Oh, there's a back door. Right there. That's where that goes.
Okay.
That's tight. I don't know if I can spin it with this bag and shit. I'm gonna go that way. You can walk again.
Okay.
Huh?
Trash down here. The fan. The fan. The fan.
Huh?
The fan.
Oh shit. This lower level wasn't like a house, apartment.
Yeah.
Bathroom. Yeah. Living room.
Kitchen. It's fucking trashed.
Guest house is pretty nice.
Well,
was.
Yeah.
It smells like greasy.
Yeah, it's not great. Oh, these steps.
Wow, that's 70-something, pretty sure. Not one, no trespass sign.
Nope.
Wide open. They probably want people to explore for the history.
Yeah.
But they know people are taking pictures.
Yeah, of course.
And the more people to take them, the more get posted, the more it stays alive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
For Winnie the Pooh?
There's a portrait.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
What is it?
What's that? Jonathan Bendia? Pooh looks possessed.
It's cute.
Tuesday, March 18, 1997.
There was like a, what is that called? Like a comic thing from the newspaper.
Yeah.
Outside when Josh was here. And I think it was like from the '70s.
Well, wasn't it 97 when people last lived here?
No, I think it was after that.
Well, I mean,
people have owned it after that. I don't remember the like the actual date of when someone actually lived here.
Print pictures. But there has to be an explanation for the paper popping up. Dictatorship. Someone has taken a lot of pictures that lived here. That flute is fairly new.
Yeah.
Unless it's really protected in here. That's for a wood burner. Alrighty then. I would totally clean this up. Fucking rock this place.
You got $3 million?
Yeah. Offshore accounts. I mean, come on. I only got $1 million on me.
Won't work for this place.
Bay windows. Jesus. Alright. Oh my god. This is.
Wow.
Oh, look at the. Well, it's not really a chandelier, but.
Oh, yeah.
I bet this has so much natural light.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna be super sharp. Look, every one of these you can open and come out here and stand on the ledge.
It's so pretty.
Drink your coffee, listen to the birds. Say it's my money, I want it now. Look, somebody had a fire here. So these cross beams,
mm-hmm.
there's no way. This stuff was not found in these woods.
I'm guessing like the stone and
it's
stuff that the house
stone,
is made
like
from.
This tile was brought in. Glass obviously was brought in, but the stone, I can see that.
Yeah.
Just think how many people walk through this door.
I know.
Just not explorers, but, you know, Abercrombie.
Yeah.
That goes to the basement. This would be so much cooler if the glass was in there, but no, people gotta be stupid. I'm good. Wait, no. Oh my god, it keeps going. Look, there's one, there's two, and then
there's four!
No shit.
Oh my god.
So yeah, there's four.
Wow.
So that goes
across just like here.
You can observatory type thing.
Yeah.
I mean, you can come out here to go there. You can go that way in.
Yeah, there's tons of different ways.
I can imagine it with the glass.
Yeah, it's like never ending.
Down the basement, the creepy basement. Another set of stairs.
Ooh.
Where's the kitchen?
Well, it's not much of a kitchen for a house like this.
Look at that old star.
I know.
What if that still lights up?
I would love to. There's still carpet in here.
Yeah, over here too. This goes right to the kitchen. This would be my bedroom.
Yeah.
2 a.m. I need a drink. The breeze is amazing.
I know.
It's cool, shaded. Honestly, if I had the money, I would buy it, restore it, and have private security.
It would take so much to restore.
But it really wouldn't, because this is concrete. That's cheap.
Yeah, but...
I would put, you know, some kind of efficient heating pellet stove or something. The exterior is fine because it's brick.
I mean, yeah.
It lasts forever.
Stone.
A little storage. Harry Potter lives here with a hobbit named Bilbo. How many bedrooms is this?
I don't know. I can't remember the exact amount of rooms. I watched so many different things.
There's two down there.
I want to, for some reason, I want to say like 25, but I feel like...
25?
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
But I feel like... I don't know, I don't remember.
There's an attic.
Shit.
Well, that was heating. Damn near every room had a fireplace.
Yep.
This wood paneling is insane. So you can come out of this room and have this level of the roof.
Yeah.
And then if you don't, you want to go higher, the spiral is right there.
Oh. I'm gonna freaking record these staircase every chance I get.
All right, I gotta put my wide angle on. There's no point in even trying with this. And it's a 24.
Wow. Wow. There's a droopy fan in here and it fell off. Oh, we're still gonna get a picture. What?
I didn't want
to
be sweaty.
Okay, you'll be fine. Did you see the old air conditioner in here?
I just walked out of that room to put this lens on. Where?
In that room.
With the master? Yeah, double walk-in closet.
Mm-hmm. Bathroom. Bathroom, yeah.
Good. Did you see that?
Not in there yet. Wow. Look how well, it's not that small, I guess. Another room up there.
I don't know what you think. Sure.
I would be very, very careful.
It looks solid, but that.
That one, too.
Yeah, that's gonna snap. That's gonna snap. It's spreading out. So many people have been up there.
Yeah.
Wow. Sheet sets, blankets. comforters, shower curtain, old towels, miscellaneous sheets, pillowcases, table skirts. This was linen closet, probably for guests. Like that here, or... go down there and take this with you.
I forget what this was. After. Because it was like two or three different things after it was his house. After he built it.
It was shut.
Wow.
Well, I guess from here we should go up.
Yeah.
The spiral. See, like these, I wish the doorknobs and stuff were gone. You know, somebody took it just to have a piece of it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
It's kind of messed up, and I kind of don't blame them. All right, this is jacked up.
I know, I was out here already. Oh, it did sound like a helicopter. That's really cool.
You can come up here or out here and talk to the next one over.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is it. And the steps.
Wow. Yep, that's the steps to get to the upper level of the roof.
Oh, my God, man. That's fucking ramen.
Holy shit.
This would have been my room. Definitely. I'd give up the kitchen for this.
I was going to say, you wouldn't have a kitchen.
That's fine.
You can have a refrigerator.
Double-sided doors. You walk out to your own balcony.
Yeah.
All this room. But back then, you'd think it was haunted as hell.
Yeah, that's where those steps go.
Yeah, that goes to the very peak.
Yeah.
If I'd known it was this cold, I would have said we should definitely pack a lunch. I'd hang out right up in here and have lunch.
Yeah.
I guess I could fly the drone.
Yeah, these are the steps that everyone was using.
It doesn't look like it's connected very well.
Just be careful.
Seems good, it just doesn't look good.
Ow.
This is solid iron steel here. This gets wobbly up here.
Okay. All right.
Oh my god.
I just hear you dragging.
Yeah, I know, I couldn't move.
Oh, this is really cool though. Wow.
Imagine a thunderstorm.
Oh my god.
Out there somewhere. Shot that way. Is that a bell in there?
I don't know.
I didn't know they did this back then.
Oh my god.
I mean, I'm literally 3 feet off the ground.
In books.
Yeah. It's insane.
Data networking.
There's steps, I guess, leading up.
I almost hit my fucking head.
Did you see the toilet in here?
No.
You gotta check that out.
Yes. This is crazy. Oh.
Sunday, November 25th, 2001.
Yeah. This one. Yeah, 2001.
It's in that room.
Holy. It has to be them outside.
Has to be.
What the fuck? It's kind of rude. Look at all that stuff in the back.
Yeah, it was a workshop.
Yeah. Yeah. That looks like a computer over there, I think. I'm not trying to go to the sky. Oh my god, look how small this tub is. Fucking A. Swear to god. Nothing. The bag hit the wood over here and it scared the shit out of me. Did you see how small this bathtub is? The bathtub. It's so small. I'm fucking glad I got that one.